When was the official grand opening?
It's going to be on Tuesday.
Tuesday. Okay, mm-hmm. So this is like a special sneak peek.
Yes, yes. This is kind of a what we call a little bit of a soft opening, so we can get our staff used to the workings of opening the store. And then we have the grand opening. We employ, I think, over 2,000 people. We're gonna have about 25 people here in Tyler. It's our 95th store, 14th store in Texas, so we've been around for a while. We have 5 founding principles based on Margaret's beliefs. So we believe in science-based nutrition education. We believe in quality. So, like I said before, only 100% organic produce. The things that we don't carry, you know, the hydrogenated oils, partially hydrogenated oils. We believe in making the food and supplements affordable. So we take great pride in overall, we're low price leader. We're very committed to the community. And so we do a lot of outreach. We do a lot of free nutrition education. We have bag free checkout. So we use boxes. That started about 6.5 years ago. And then finally, we're very committed to our employees. We try to focus on locals as much as possible. And we often tell our customers, if they've got a particular item that is locally produced, manufactured, to please bring it to the attention of the store manager, the assistant manager, the department managers. Now, it does have to actually meet our rigid quality standards before we bring it in, but we love actually bringing in the different products that are actually sourced locally. It's fun for the people who travel around, because what we do is every time I come into a new store, I look and see, okay, what's specific to this particular store, and I'll often bring it home to share with my kids. It has to be 100% organic produce, so fruits and vegetables. Okay, we don't have hydrogenated oils, partially hydrogenated oils, no artificial sweeteners, preservatives. So we kind of do some of that homework for our customers. On average, it takes about 3 months to get a product on our shelves. On Tuesday, I'm gonna teach a class at 4 o'clock. Paleo wraps, so we kind of teach some alternatives to sandwiches. Then we've got classes all week, and we've got passports where you get a stamp. You come to 4 classes, you get a $10 gift card. So we're saying thank you to come, you know, kind of take part in our education.